Hi guys, just a few ideas for some chord voicings in E that just might make things a bit more interesting in your blues.